Nav is known for his distinct voice, catchy hooks, and his rags-to-riches story. The 29-year-old Canadian rapper-producer first started to gain attention in 2015 as a co-producer for Drake's Meek Mill diss Back to Back, but he really caught fire after crafting and appearing on Travis Scott's Biebs in the Trap. His most recent project, Bad Habits, debuted at number one on the Billboard 200, and he knows why his fans love him.
My songs are more like melody-driven when it comes to like the beats and production, and then, you know, my monotone-ass voice.
So we decided to reach out to the Genius community to find out his top lyrics. First up, his collaboration with Meek Mill, Tap, what he called his best song ever.
Tap, 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 tap. Giving head taps, lip tap, tap, taps. They said that they were with it, but it's cap, cap, cap. Aiming at your fitted, push it back, back, back.
Nav explained to Genius how the song began out of his creative process.
Honestly, like, I do mumble tracks whenever I record, like, I just do the first melodies and first sounds that come to my head. Sometimes not even full words, you know? So the first thing that came out of my head was just tap, tap, tap.
Nav shouts out Tap on Young Thug's Boy Back.
Got raggedy rat, rat, racks in my nappity sack, sack, sack. Ever since tap, 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 I feel like the brown boy back, back, back.
Nav's nickname is Brown Boy for his Punjabi heritage. And in some way, he shouts out himself for being one of the first to do it.
Brown boy and the star boy on the track. Haters gonna say this shit is whack. Check my little pocket, I got options. I'm the first brown boy to get it poppin'.
I kind of shifted the game in terms of like Indian culture. People wanted to be like pharmacists and doctors and whatever, and now it's like, oh shit, like, there's a rapper too.
And he shouts out how he believes he's integral to the game while talking to his haters on his collaboration with Metro Boomin, Did You See Nav.
Feel like the world revolve around me. Industry wouldn't be shit without me. Everybody wanna talk about me. They don't wanna do a song without me.
Next, we have Nav's polarizing verse from Travis Scott's 2018 cut, Yosemite.
The flame on the island, me and Cash gonna hop on a Learjet. Got potters every color, and I got CCs you ain't seen yet. Said I kicked the cup, and now I'm asking where the codeine at. 30 points and up, Eliante dripping my whole team went.
After the song's release, memes surfaced poking fun at how low the mix was, and Nav joined in on the fun himself, but the song was eventually fixed. Next, Nav touches on finding himself and proving people wrong on Myself.
I remember being a kid, my teachers told me I wouldn't be shit. Diamonds in my pinky look like water, make me seasick. Never had no house, so don't approach me on some free shit. Did this by myself, so why the fuck would I do a remix?
He told us how people from his high school reach out to him on social media.
It starts off with, oh, what's up, man? You remember me, blah, blah, blah. All right, fuck. Then it goes straight to fuck you, bitch. You fucking suck, fat fuck, whatever. Like, just go all out, you know? Once they realize you're not reading it, they start going in.
On Travis's Biebs in the Trap, we hear the Canadian's catchy first verse comparing pop star Justin Bieber to cocaine.
I just put an 8 in a liter with a white bitch sniffing on Bieber. Are you sure you wanna party with the demons?
Keeping up with the hooks, he raps about his diamonds on Wanted You.
All this ice, I need a freezer. Whip it up, back beer. Whipping up two-seater, says she love me, don't believe her.
Then, on Up, he talks about being careful with whom you trust.
Keep your circle small, be careful who you trust. They gon' love you when you down, not when you up.
But he also mentions how sometimes being at the top can be lonely. On Call Me.
Do you know how I feel to feel alone? Bought myself a house to feel like I ain't home. Driving by myself, ain't got nowhere to go.
Still, Nav has a pretty good sense of humor about his success and paving the way as a brown boy in hip-hop.
I still wake up every day kind of like bucked out that this is my life. Shit, every day I get dressed in nice clothes and like wear jewelry and live a good life.
From his number of platinum singles to his artist page boasting nearly 8 million views, he's definitely carving out his own lane. We'll have to wait and see what's next for the Canadian rapper and producer. What did we miss? Let us know in the comments. I'm Jacques Morel with Genius News, bringing you the meaning and the knowledge behind the music. Peace.